Hello friends, in this video we will see how to use PSG data book for quarter joint, knuckle joint and turnbuckle. Let's start. First we start with quarter joint. First step is material selection. For this we require PSG page number 1.9. There are three types of materials: low carbon steel, medium carbon steel and high carbon steel. Low carbon steel is up to C30 and medium carbon steel is from C30 to C60 and high carbon steel is from C60 to high carbon steel is from C60 to 150, C150. Now open PSG 1.9. This is PSG 1.9 page. In this, here, as we saw, up to C30 there is low carbon steel. From C30 to C60 there is medium carbon steel and from C60 to C150 there is high carbon steel, but here only up to C65 designations are available. In this we need to take yield stress for our calculations of quarter joint. Let us take low carbon steel as C20. Suppose we taken C20. Here for C20 yield stress is 26 in kgf per mm square. Yield stress is equal to sigma y is equal to 26 kgf per mm square. We got this value from PSG data book. We need to convert this value into Newton per mm square. For this we multiply 26 by 10, so sigma y is equal to 26 into 10 is equal to 260 Newton per mm square. Thus we found yield stress for C20. Now we will see how to find factor of safety. For this we require PSG 1.43. Now open PSG 1.43. This is PSG 1.43. In this, there are four types of load: static load, repeated mild shock, reversed mild shock, and heavy shock. and this is a ductile material. This is for ductile materials of steel based on sigma u and based on sigma y, and this is for cast iron. Cast iron. In the problem, they will give you type of load. We need to see the type of load, and according to this, we need to select a factor of safety based on either sigma u or sigma y or cast iron. If they don't mention in the problem type of load in cotter joint, we will take type of load as reversed Miles shock. This means reversible. If not given in the problem, we need to use reverse mild shock. Here in we assumed C20, so this is sigma y, and in this case reverse mild shock is this and sigma y is this. The corresponding value is 4, so in this case our factor of safety is 4. In the problem for cotter joint, if they don't mention which material we need to use, then we need to use low carbon steel for cotter joint. If not given in the problem, here we have completed how to use PSG for cotter joint. Now we will go to knuckle joint. Second, for knuckle joint, selection of material is same as cotter joint. Also, the selection of factor of safety is also same as cotter joint. Here also, if they don't mention, if don't mention material, then we will use low carbon steel, and if they don't mention factor of type of load for factor of safety, then we will use reversed mild shock. Now let's start design for turnbuckle. For turnbuckle also, the selection of material and selection of factor of safety is same as quarter joint. If they don't mention material, we need to use medium carbon steel. See, if they don't mention material, we need to use medium carbon steel. Also, if they don't mention factor of safety, sorry, if they don't mention type of load for finding factor of safety, then we need to take load as repeated loading. Now, for selecting the size of threads, we will use PSG 5.42 for selecting size of threads. PSG 5.42. Now open PSG 5.42 C. In turnbuckle, we need to find the core diameter of the rod. Here, core diameter is the minor diameter. Here, the rod means bolt. So, we will see this column. Suppose we got core diameter as 15.43 mm. Then now see in the PSG data book, the greater value near this 15.43 is 16.933. So DC is equal to 16.933. We got this value from PSG data book. Now the corresponding major diameter is, we will see, we get 20. We found minor diameter from calculations, then we select the corresponding major diameter. Here in this case we got 15.43 and the major diameter is 16.933 for minor diameters of bolt. The corresponding value for major diameter of rod is 20. So we will select D is equal to 20 mm. In this way, we have found the thread diameters of rod, that is DC means the core diameter, that is in the PhD data book, the minor diameter or diameter of the bolt D3, and major diameter of rod 20 mm, that is in PhD data book major diameter D is equal to D 20 mm. Thus we have studied how to use PhD data book for quarter joint, knuckle joint and turnbuckle. In this we saw material selection, factor of how to select material, factor of safety and threads. Thank you very much.